Keeping a mother-daughter relationship strong despite being thousands of miles away from each other amid the coronavirus pandemic could at times be tough. But Tina Cuanca of Milpitas, California, and her daughter Yuri, who lives in Las Piñas, Manila, are narrowing their physical, generational, and cultural gap with their MODA vlog.
MODA is for mother and daughter. Mother and da is daughter.
Their vlog explores a range of topics from gender identity to teenage pregnancy, as well as ways to keep relationships and connections fun, even amid the pandemic.
Palit-palit sila. Something like serious or something fun. Para at least, alam, may kita rin nila kung paano rin kami as mother-daughter nagbabond. Yan na hindi na parang seryosong parenthood lang. Parang andun pa rin yung fun and paano kami ganun ka-close.
The pair has a unique relationship. For their first vlog, in honor of Pride Month, they decided to share the story of how Tina, who works for a medical research company in Milpitas, came out as a lesbian to her daughter, a former Miss World contestant, now flight attendant.
Since grade 6 when I was in a poet school, na-feel ko na yon. And then siguro since, you know, I studied in all girls, doon na nag-ano. Na-develop, I guess. Because nagka-girlfriend ako, and then me and Yuri, when I had Yuri, I was bata pa, I was 18 back then. Growing up, si Yuri, nalaman din niya eventually.
Nagka-girlfriend yung mom ko before, nung bata pa ako, tapos nandun rin kami nag-stay sa house niya. So, since then, like, medyo nagka-doubts na ako na, oh, like, maybe into girls yung mom ko. But, syempre, bata pa ako eh, parang wala pa naman yung idea ko sa mga LGBT, yung perspective ko ng parang parenthood is more like mother and dad. Sinasabi ko na parang, but different siya from other families. But why can't she just be attracted to guys? Pero eventually nga, parang na-accept ko rin. Kasi there's nothing really wrong naman than being a lesbian.
June is usually a time for Tina and Yuri to be out and about celebrating at different pride gatherings. But as this year's festivities have been cancelled, it has also given Tina a chance to reflect on how the LGBT movement has evolved in different parts of the world. As this mother and daughter continue to stay close, especially through their vlog, they hope that their personal experiences can serve as lessons and inspiration for others, especially for those with non-traditional family situations. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News.